road will stretch out over half a kilometre or so. Add to that, there are support vehicles which house their telemetry, their food and all the rest of it. But forget all that as they come across and say, go to Twente. Taken at varying stages of the finish, and it's just an example of how well these people have put themselves together. They're a pretty happy group, pretty happy to have made this enormous distance, and this is the culmination of a lot of time and effort.
Thank you. This is the first car that really looks quite a bit different from the ones that came in before.
It's a different,
different shape.
It was more of a curve. That's what Garrett was talking about. Why don't we go around the end and
okay. Okay.